Are we live? Yep. All right. Sorry about that. My internet company decided to shut the whole world off. But it is what it is. It's icy chill. We're gonna get back into some ship gaming. We got. Don't squeeze me, I'll fart. Don't you love when you're midstream and you're in that company just decides, you know what? Shut it all up. Yo, my Hisoka shirt looks nuts in this light. Love it. Right. Ooh. Oh, okay. Yep. You can have that. You tried to be too fancy. Wow. Oh, is that death? Yep. Holy balls, did that do a lot of damage? Holy balls, did that do a lot of damage? Alright. That's not the button that I wanted. There we go. Yeah, we're definitely not losing that one again. Can we not die? Yep. All right. GG's, you're the Bridget from before. I appreciate that. No. Bridget's from before. Yeah. No, yeah, that was all me. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Your Bridget was awesome. It wasn't your internet that went out. That was my internet that went out. 100% my internet. Your pressure went crazy once you got. Yes. Yeah. I pride myself on it. This sin is blowing me up right now. That's not what I wanted. Sin doesn't give me a lot of trouble. It's just this guy, Sin. So I've noticed that a lot of newer players are really relying on grab. Yep. Nope. No. Get fucked up on people dashing with his low. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Whenever you see the low. Dead. There we go. Yeah, so whenever you see Elk Hunt, essentially all of those frames are negative. All the frames for on block are negative. If you spam light punch or light kick, you'll go straight through it. Or if you really just like see it and you just want to like just be done with it, once it's on block and you see him going low, I'll go ahead. If you see him going low, you can actually just grab him straight out of it. So once he hits you Elk Hunts, you can just grab him straight out of it and just be done and over with it. But yeah, yeah, yeah. Your Bridget's mad solid. Mad solid. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Elk Hunt is complete garbage. So, let me go here. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. The grab thing is actually huge. That'll make fighting him so much easier. Yeah. So if they... Oh my god, hold on. Okay. Yeah. You're good. So, if we are here, and they are literally just... 1, 2. Okay. I'm trying to do chip stuff. Okay. Oh, here. All right, there we go. So, on block. So, on block. Yeah. And you'll see Like, if you know it's coming, you get this every time. Yeah. And if you're going for, like... you're going the opposite way with it. Yeah. You can actually see, like, let me see if I can, there it is. Yeah. So if you actually see, like, with the inputs, like, I have more than enough time. Can you combo into sweep? Yeah. You can actually, the other thing is you can also stand up. Yeah. You can stand up. Yeah. It's yeah. More or less that's all you're looking for. If you see Elk Hunt coming and they're doing that, essentially if you're on block, any of these should hit it. Yeah, you can jab out of it. And also remember, DP is unsafe as well. Yeah, DP is also unsafe as well. So if he does DP, you can get a full combo off of that. Yeah. Oh yeah. DP is super unsafe. So if you know that they're gonna like wake up DP, and you block the first hit, he's completely vulnerable while he's in the air. Yup. Shout out OP. Okay. Oh, I'm bodied. Yo, shout out to OP for the big raid. I appreciate the 30-person raid, watching me get fucking, Oh, I had you. I'll take that. Ah, got me. Yo, shout out DS Mama 502 Demon Slayer. Could have sworn it was Demon Hunter. Oh, there he is. I knew Demon Hunter was in here somewhere. Shout out to you guys. I appreciate it. Okay. Oh, okay. That's also unsafe. Oh, there we go. And then I get grabbed off the ground. Wow, shout out Sage, shout out OP. Thank you guys for all the fucking... Hold on. There we go. There we go. Okay. There we go.
Thanks for dropping in, guys. We'll be jumping into the fun house here shortly. Jump in with everybody else, and we're going to have a goddamn good time like we always do. Like we always do on Fridays.
That is so positive. Shit. Oh, and you got a full combo. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit. Let me give everybody a proper welcome. Welcome to the channel. Shout out to everybody. Shout out OP. Shout out Stades. Shout out OP for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you, Saves, for the resub. That's 4 months. Oh my god, I love you so much. Shout out DSMama502. Shout out Sodium for following me. Sodium, if you're still in here, thank you. I am, oh my god, it's Chachi. I am a fighting game content. Grabs dick and twists. It's... I would say it's a girl. It is a girl. But... Oh, hold on. It's complicated. It's a complicated answer. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on, hold on. Let me finish this and then I'll give you the full explanation. I didn't expect you to say that. Money talks. Okay. Yeah, you are doing that. Yo, shout out. You guys are fucking killing me right now. Yep, okay. Okay, is that it? Is that it? Is that two? Okay. Okay, okay. Let me get this to finish and then we'll give everybody a full. I didn't expect OP to say that. I didn't expect OP to say that. Shout out Biz. Oh my god, Busy. Busy Blonde, yo, shout out Busy Blonde, one of the best Dead by Daylight streamers. Okay. Here comes the money. Dollar, dollar. Okay, so let me clear that up real quick. So, okay. So Bridget is a woman, right? But in the village that Bridget's from, she's a twin. And with her being a twin in the village, they believe that twins were bad luck. And they were both born boys. So Bridget's parents technically told everybody that Bridget was a girl. So technically, OP, I can twist her dick and pull it. Thank you guys for the hype train, though. Appreciate y'all. To all the new people, I am. Oh my god, it's Chachi. You are right, OP. You are super right. Busy, I've heard that you're going to be coming back and that you will be coming back. Oh my god, it's Chachi. I do fighting game content as well as Cuphead speedruns on Monday. You guys are the best. Welcome to the OM Goonies. I just came up with that myself a while back. So you guys are the OM Goonies, and Goonies never say die, and Goonies don't leave anyone behind. So love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Thank you, OP, for the raid. Thank you for all the bits. Sage with the 20 bits. Busy with the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, probably 20 bits because I can't. And for the other 100 bits, shout out Gaming Head Junkie. Shout out Miss Stucky Charms. Shout out Stevie. Shout out everybody. Let's get into this fucking. Let's get into this. Let me stop before my wife. Thanks, I'm hitting on you. Okay. I was like, thanks. Ty, don't say die. Hey. Excuse me. But you already know my hair's on fleek. Goonies never say die. So, the jump scares don't really work, Sage, unless I'm playing one of the scary games. The Busy Blown with another 100. Oh my god. Thank you so much, Busy. I appreciate that so much. You guys are so awesome. Thank you. There we go. Perfect. My ass is bleeding. Okay. We're gaming. Oh, you're dead. You're dead, buddy. Busy? What the? Thank you, Busy, for the gifted sub as well. Oh my god. We know who holds the credit card in that family. Oh. Got me. Tachi, please. She's my sugar mama. Well, right now, OP, she's my sugar mama. Oh, that got me. Oh, you got lucky. You guys are awesome. Thank you. Hey, if you're not a part of the OPG network, dog, what the fuck are you doing? Like, dog. Fucking duh. Mix. Oh, got me. I was joking. I'd buy snacks and makeup. All right. Mm-hmm. I'll take that. Give me that afro. Oh. Yep. OP's got many wigs. He said, I want core. You want an afro, OP? We can mix up your haircut. I'm about it. I'm hip. I'm about it. I'm hip. OP, you do have many wigs. One of which you got resin in. I'm watching you, my boy. Not only am I mod of OP, I'm now mod of the Discord. And me and Sage are gonna have to keep an eye on you. Now, first thing I need to keep an eye on is this boy that just handed me my fucking shit. And we're gonna have to put a whooping up on this man's. I had no idea. Alright. Gotcha. Gotcha, bitch. Let's go. Okay. Oh. There we go. Yeah, that's not happening a second time, boy. Go fundies. Like your fundies. Go back, throw the clone. Oh, I'm dead. What did I get hit by? What? Where? That's so ugly. What up, Theo? Okay. I don't understand how a fucking bag stopped me, but shout out to that bag, because that bag saved your fucking life. How did that get me all the way the fuck up there? There we go. The bag. No. That should catch. Yep. Now my kill too. Moves kicking your ass. Okay. Nope. There we go. There we go. Yo, shout out Theo. Appreciate you coming into the chat, my boy. Appreciate you coming into the stream. We're playing some Guilty Gear Strive with the main man, Chip Xanif. I was going to play a different character, but then I didn't. There's nothing more to it than that. Just being honest. Yo, dog. We did our two. I appreciate it, but let's move on to somebody else. Appreciate it, Thaddeus. Yo, Thaddeus. Thaddeus, where you been at? Big hype, dog. What you been up to, Thaddeus? The Dion? Pepper Pint. Yo, shout out Pepper Pint. Yo, Pepper Pint. Come over here. Come into floor 9 and let's get some sets. Oh, bruh, I ain't gonna come to floor 9. Come to floor 9. Pepper Pink, come to floor 9. Said I'm barely hanging on floor 6. Well, hey, come get learned. Oh, you got those? Oh, is that death? Am I dead? Am I dead? Am I dead? You gonna kill me? Is that gonna kill me? Nope. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Nope. That might be a perfect. I won't lie to you. That might be a perfect. I won't lie to you. That might be a perfect. I won't lie to you. Hey, somebody go tell Warfare that he better calm down. East Coast, yes, sir. East Coast 9. Yo, Pepper Pint, if you're trying to play, I'll go ahead. I'll hop into a, Just make it easy. Buddy. I'll take it. Ah, fuck. Yo, Pepperpin, let me know if you want me to jump into a playground or a park, whatever the shit's called. I'll go ahead. I'll hop out. Got you. Network. Oop, not player match. Don't do that. There we go. Let's see if there is any. Yeah, go to 14. Let's go to 14. Let me go to 14. Dr. Pepper. Yes, sir. The kid Franklin. That fight was almost better than Captain Yamamoto. Yes, sir. There you go. There we go. Oh, good hit. Good hit. Bro, you're all over the place. Hey, man, that's what you get whenever you're playing Chip. We moving, my boy. Yo, your RAM's getting better, though. You said you wanted to do more to Bato. I felt it. That might get me.
Two.
Oh no! I feel like the slight stutters in the frames are messing you up. And I'm probably teleporting all around the world for you. Might catch you. The backhand of truth. Yeah, Pepper, you're getting better. You're getting better. The only thing, bro, you just bitch slapped me. The only thing that I would say you really need to work on is, first off, whenever you're in your lobbies, I'd say work on your confirms. And then it's just character knowledge after that. Once you learn the character knowledge and know, like, what isn't true and what is. Hey, expect the unexpected. You gotta watch out. You gotta watch out. I'm tricky. I'm tricky. I'm tricky. I'm not bullying you. That's something to watch out for, cause chip players will do that. Mm. Oh, you got me. You got me. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit. Is it decent on your end, Pepper? So exhausting to see you zoom. Oh well, I can. If you want me, you want to see me, you want to see me zoom. All right, I got you. Let's see if we can get these. Let's see if we can get some corner work. Should I put you through the wall? I thought I was dead. But then I hit you and couldn't react. I don't know what happened there. Good burst. Hell yeah. I appreciate the games, Pepper. I'm going to go ahead and go back to Celestial. I'm going to go back to Celestial, though. I'm going to go back. Keep working on your RAM, though. Because your RAM's getting nice. Yeah, your RAM's getting nice. Like I said, if look up SQ. SQ's a good... good RAM. There's a couple other good RAMs out there. You said I should get better at yes. Yeah, confirms. Cause that's the thing that you're gonna get most of your damage off of is you're like, your mid-screen confirms. So essentially what I would recommend is, okay, essentially you want to get used to using the Rekkas, because if you only knew how to do it, let me, I want to change to my other costume. We're gonna go back to Kakashi. There we go. And then start. Okay. Chip the noof. Alright. Theo, welcome back, my boy. Welcome back. Appreciate you. Tá bueno. Alright. So, there it is. So it's a quarter circle back. So that's something that you want to learn to confirm off of. And you see how it ground bounces? So then off the ground bounce. Yeah. So essentially that's the confirm that you're looking for. So if you can get that. There. Is it light that I'm looking for? I feel like it's light. I also need to hone my inputs. They're all over the place. Get nervous. Can't pull off Morta Bartel and Calvados. Yeah. Okay. Cause that's essentially what you're looking for. Cause you should be able. To get this off. Because people hit me with these Rekkas all the time. And I grabbed you. No. That's clean. Yeah. Just watch what this Ram's about to do to me. Because if this Ram plays properly, they should be able to distance me and get all the attacks that they need. All right. There we go. Yeah. Oh, she got me. Yep. Oh, that shouldn't have hit me. How did that hit me? Bruh, he baited your burst? There we go. Yep. Don't drop them swords, boy. Dropping them swords is a death wish. That's not what I wanted. And you were far enough to hit me? Wow. Good shit. That really takes all that damage. God damn it. Died the same way twice. Good shit. I thought that would have reached a little bit further. Is there cash tournaments for this shit? I'll pay for... There is. So, actually, OP, I was gonna message you about that. They have tournaments everywhere. And there's actually one in Canada. Canada Cup. Where I'd be able to go all the way to Canada, participate in the tournament, and you'd be able to sit in the crowd. That is 100% a thing. You win maple syrup? No, I think the prize is like $10,000. And like a trophy. Play Rigette. Fuck, bro. Buy me a case of beer or not. Hey, man. All I would really need is just the, Oh my God. That's ugly. Oh, can you kill me? Can you kill me? You better kill me. No, you can't kill me. Yep. I wouldn't really call it a burst bait, but... this my favorite fighting game? No. Street Fighter is my favorite fighting game, and I'm much better at Street Fighter. I love people. Yep. The combos in Street Fighter that are so intense, extremely intense. Extremely intense. And I'll tell you what, this person really believes that they can beat me. But everybody always does the same shit. Nope. That shouldn't have gotten me, but whatever. Yep. How that gets through that is beyond me. Dude, that has so many fucking frames. It's the fact that, like, I get you, great games, but, like, come on, bro. Like, I'm fucking over here. It's always, like, that little fucking window that people are just like, oh, if I stand over here and just wait it out, I can do this. And I'm like, man, that's so lame. Like, it's just a game. Like, let's fucking fight this shit out, bro. But it's cool. I get you. Much love, much love. Okay. I'll run it again, I'll run it again. Best of two, best of two. Okay. That shouldn't have hit me. You literally work on that one fucking move. No. You're such a lame. There we go. Oh, that was a lot more effort than what I wanted to put into that. Dude, you're so lame. Super lame. Do you only use your best tune? I always pick randoms. The thing with this game is that the combos are very intricate. So I can't just pick anyone. Yep. That's not what I wanted. There we go. I can play a few other characters, just not at this level. Those double hits are fucking murdering me. Yep. I'll take it. Wow. Gonna tab you up and watch the new Willow series. Yeah, shout out to that. Shout out to you, buddy. Enjoy floor 10. Yeah, they just announced that they're doing another Street Fighter beta. I'm freaking here for it. Not feeling that right now. What are we doing? Won't lie to you, we are definitely applying for this. Yo, GG's Heat Riser. GG's, I appreciate you stopping through. Your Bridget's mad nice. Even if I do hate when you anti-air me. I love fighting you, but I hate getting anti-aired. We here for it though. Good games, good games. You know what you're doing. I hope you enjoy floor 10. Ooh. YouTube be heard. Ooh. You got these? No. Good shit. Ah, that's not what I wanted. I have to get better at that. Oh, God. Yep. Yep. Got me off a miss input. Shouldn't hit. You're gonna have to check this motherfucker out. Who are we checking out? Yep. Yep. That's getting caught. Don't do that. I'm gonna run up. Nope. Wow. Oh, wow. That went fucking under. Yeah, that Kakashi mod looks fire as fuck. Yo, what's up, Servler? Servler? Servler. We going down a floor. Servler. Yo, did you know? Did you know? Did you know? Did you know? That Sin's Elk Hunt goes under Chip's Rekka? Because I did it. I just found that out the hard way. Elk Hunt goes under Chip's Rekka. The more you know. The more you know. Oh. I don't know what's up with this, but it's like every time that there's like a switch in the floors, it always takes mad long for me to find an opponent. Put this on all block. Maybe? My person? Why am I not hitting that? Is it because I'm hitting it too soon? I see Marvello do it. That's what it is. Let's communicate with these servers. So while this is communicating, funny joke. What the hell? Yeah. Yeah, I'm still on. Is there something up with Strava servers right now? Because it says that my internet's still running. Are they finally patching Sin and making him good? The world would like to know. Drive. Hold on 1 second. Sorry about that. Let's see if this is working yet. No. Well, that's nifty. Alright. Well, we will go ahead and call it. Her. There we go. We'll go ahead and give off a raidy raid to my boy. To the boy. I appreciate everybody for stopping through. Sorry that the server, or that my stuff decided to not work anymore, but there isn't a chicken emote, and I hate that. Do I have a chicken emote? I feel like I might have a chicken emote somewhere. Maybe I'll have to add a chicken emote.
Alright, well that's cool. So let me, so hold on a minute. So now I'm gonna go.
Sorry, no, it's chill. But everybody have a great rest of your night. I'll be back on tomorrow with more Guilty Gear. Even more punching people in the face. We're gonna raid my boy Brenton. So as always, peace, love, all of the above. Appreciate y'all. Take it easy. You take care, brother. My fault I got here at the end. No. I don't know what's up with my game, but like it won't connect to the servers anymore. So I'll be on tomorrow. And I'll be in your server tomorrow while I'm working server. I'm not the one who's always right.
Thank you.